For all fresh contents, subscribe, press the bell icon, and never miss an update from TechZada.
Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Abdurrahman Turkman from Afghanistan, and in this video I'm going to show you how to extract data from a broken Android phone. In other words, how to backup your important data from a broken Android phone or tablet, and that is coming up.
Here I have Samsung Galaxy S4. This is my friend's phone. He just dropped it from his hand, and now the screen of this phone is a little bit cracked and the screen of this phone is completely dead. The phone itself does take charge and does turn on, but it doesn't give display. He went to mobile repairing shop to replace the screen, but screen replacement was too much expensive, and with that money he can buy another S4 in used condition. Now this phone is useless for him, but the data inside this phone is very important for him. So he just gave it to me and asked me to recover data from this broken phone. If you have such kind of phone, then this is the video for you. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can recover data from such kind of broken or damaged phone. So keep watching this video till the end and I'll show you everything step by step. Before we start the recovery process, make sure you note down your phone's model number, because we will need that later on this video. To note down your phone's model number, first of all, just open up your phone's back cover. After that, take out the battery. Model number of smartphones are usually printed underneath the battery. As you can see, here's my phone's model number, GTI9505. Make sure you note down your phone's model number, because we will need this later on this video. In order to rescue your imported data from a broken phone, you will need a piece of software by the name of Dr. Phone Android Data Recovery by Wondershare. You can get the software from the link given in the description below. First of all, click on the link in the description below. It will take you to its official page. Once you are there, scroll all the way down until you see an option by the name of Android Data Extraction. Just click on it. After that, just download and install the software into your computer. But before you install the software into your computer, make sure your device is supported by this software. To see the list of supported devices, scroll a little bit down. Then there will be a link. Just right click on it and open it in a new tab. At the time of making this video, this software is currently supporting a great number of Samsung devices, and in the future, the more and more devices will be added. So, in order to see whether your device is supported or not, just type your phone's model number over here. In my case, my phone's model number is this. After that, click on enter or search. As you can see, my phone's model number is already listed here. That means this software will help me to extract data from my broken phone. If you find your phone's model number in this list, then congratulations, you can extract your important data from a broken phone. If not, then you don't have to worry. Just wait few days or maybe few months and more devices will be added on this list. If your device is still not supported by the software, then you can contact their technicians to add your device.
Once you install the software on your computer, just open it up and connect your phone to your computer with a USB cable.
After that, click on this option, Data Extraction, Damaged Device. Just click on it. Now select the file types that you want to recover or backup. In my case, I'm going to select all of them. After that, click on next. Now select your phone status that match your phone. In my case, my phone's screen is black or broken screen. If your phone's touch screen is not working, then you can select this one. I'm going to select this one because my phone's screen is completely black. Just click on it. After that, select your phone's device name. In my case, my phone's device name is Galaxy S4. My device model number is GTI 9505 International LTE. Make sure your phone's name and your phone's model number is 100% correct. If it's not correct, then it might cause some damage to your phone. Okay, once it's done, just click on next. Now it's asking me to confirm the model number. So I'm 100% sure that this is my phone's model number. So type here confirm. Confirm. After that, click on OK. And now it's asking you to take your phone into download mode.
Now this step is a little bit tricky. So just follow the on-screen instruction and everything will be good. So after that, click on start. As I click on start, the timer will start running on the screen. Now I am going to click on start. Okay, on step one, power off the phone. Okay, now on step two, press and hold these three.
Okay, after that, recovering device process will start, and during this process, your device might restart sometimes and or vibrate sometimes, but that's normal. Just keep it going, don't touch anything, just let it go. And now you can see this software is finding some files from my gallery, audio and all those stuffs. So just wait for it. This is going to take some time depending on how much files are stored in your phone. Okay, now you can see recovery process is completed. This software has found tons of contacts and messages, call history, WhatsApp messages and all those stuffs, and also WhatsApp attachments, as you can see. And as you can see here in gallery, this software has found a lot of photos that were stuck in the phone. As you can see, these are the photos that were stored in that broken phone. In order to recover them, just select the ones that you want to recover. In my case, I'm going to select all the files, videos, audios, documents and all those stuffs. After that, click on recover. Now select the place where you want to save these files. In my case, I'm going to save them in my desktop in a new folder called recovery. Just cancel this one. Now it's saving my files to my computer. This is going to take a while. As you can see, the error says approximately 24 minutes remaining. Now this is going to take a while, so I'm going to pause the video and I'll come back when it's done. Okay, now it's almost done. Okay, now you can see these are the files that were extracted from my broken phone. Now these files are categorized by its folder. So let's see what we have in audio folder in MP3. As you can see, these are the audio files that were stuck in my broken phone. And so let's see, let's go to contacts, vCard, okay, CSV, okay, doesn't matter. Let's go to gallery, JPG. As you can see, these are the photos that were stored in the gallery.
Okay guys, that is how you can extract data from a broken Android phone or tablet. I hope you guys learned something new from this video. If you did, then make sure to leave a like on this video. And also share this video with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. I just don't care. I just want this video to be shared. If you want more videos like this, then please subscribe to this channel with notification on. And I'll see you on the next one. Have a nice day.